On April 4th, 1968, just after 6 p.m., Martin Luther King is fatally shot while standing on the balcony outside his second-story room at the Lorraine Motel in Memphis, Tennessee. But did you know that his birth name was Michael, not Martin?